I don't know what these are. They must just be ceremonial or something, right? For aesthetics purposes. Is there anything we can do up here? Is it's just another path to nowhere? Maybe that opens up. Maybe it's just a little shortcut back. Oh. Maybe we should have saved, but oh well. Oh, it's one of these that disappears. Oh, he appears on one of the things. I think... Holy shit, mate. I thought I died. Get up, please, before you drown. Like, face first in the water for a while. Being shot by a bunch of stuff here. Oh, that guy's not real. I take it this guy's the real one, because it's not disappearing. Oh, now he's disappeared. I don't know why I use my magic. I keep using magic for, like, no reason. Really, mate. The Fusrodar game is strong. I'll give them that. This is fairly irritating, though. Maybe we'll have to chill. Oh. Oh, god damn it, man. Alright, we're gonna chill a little bit this time. He still hit me. Okay. I was literally behind the rock, and he still hit me. Nice meme, boys. A lot of hacks. Oh, I guess this guy's dead. Where's he gone? Is he on the floor? Oh, they are. They fell down. Aha! He is here. I guess this guy's just good at archery, I suppose. That's why he's teleporting about so much. I don't think he's been up here yet. Or maybe he was up here when we got them both wrong, right? Oh. I hate the Fusrodar thing. I hate it when it's used against me. It's so annoying. Please, just let me play a game. Oh, there we go. Lydia always seems to find the right one, so maybe I'll just let her take the lead next time. Probably be useful, right? Alright. Oh, come on. He's on no health. Alright, I'm gonna hide somewhere. Alright. I believe we avoided. Alright. I thought we were done with the Fusrodar. But I guess not. We've got our head in the water again. You gonna get up, mate? Please? Yo, McCork. Anytime soon would be good. Thank you. Jesus, man. Yeah, and of course they teleport away. I'm gonna get Fusrodar again, aren't we? Just stay here. Yeah, let them attack Lydia. Alright, that wasn't it. No, mate, please. Please. This is like the most annoying fight EU. We're being Fusrodar twice. Of course. Get up! Jesus Christ, man. Jesus. Oh, did we get him? Oh, I guess we didn't. You know what, mate? You're pissing me off now. They're just like Fusrodaring me. And I spend so long getting up that they already piss off and teleport again. Alright, we've got the right guy. Jesus Christ. It's over. Got the fragment. Got the writ of sealing as well. Yeah, we don't want to read that. It's just some generic BS, I suppose. But we did it. That was just an irritating battle. It's a solid 2 out of 10 wouldn't do again. Some random healing potions there. Is there anything in here? No. Here's hoping there's like a random chest at the end of this, right? I know we found the chest earlier on. Aha, yeah. I know we found the chest earlier on, but there's usually a chest at the end of this sort of thing, right? Aha! Finally, a book we can read and gain levels from. Take that as well. Small pearl? Sure. Take a pearl. Those are huge pearls. Maybe pearls don't mean the same thing in Skyrim world. It's possible, right? That chest was pretty lame, though. I mean, we got a bunch of gold from it, but that's about it. Oh well. Can't get it all the time, can you, boys? Can't be rewarded with OP gear all the time. Alright. I'm guessing we just bail up there then. And then we'll go after the last one. But yeah, that was a bit of a pain in the arse. Because of the random hidden lever that was behind you. Nice trickery there. Alright. I think the last one's up north somewhere. Oh, it's by Winterhold, I think. Yes. I think we have to go around the mountain, maybe. Oh, it's in Sarthol. I think that's the area we need to go to when we actually do the College of Winterhold questline. So when we actually do that one. Oh. Alright, sweet. We've not fought a dragon in a bit. I'm fine with this. So long as this guy lands. Like, it'd be really nice if it wasn't one of these dragons that just circles. Oh, he's getting close. Oh, he's landing. Yes, here we go. We got him now. I have you now. Yeah, this guy's weak. Lame, mate. So lame. Yeah, we murdered all of his health. Look at this weakling. And he lands again because he can't fly. We've injured him too much. That was a blood dragon as well. There's two dragons. There's two dragons. Now this could be the memes, boys. Where is he? There he is. Alright. This is awesome. Double dragon memes. Hopefully he won't kill us. We should be strong enough to beat this guy now, right? I think it's just elder dragons we have problems with now. I think we had issues with a blood dragon before, but we should be alright now. We've leveled up a few times since then. I think it took us like 3 attempts for that guy as well, the random blood dragon thing. But I think we're looking much healthier for this fight. Hey. Why are you landing over there then if you're going to attack me? Come on, come land. Come fight me like a man. 1v1 me, mate, on Rust. Yeah, sure, mate, sure. Come and land, you scrub. Land. Oh, you are a piece of work. Plus, I don't want you to die because of the guard's arrows. That'd just be so lame. Land. Land, you bastard. Oh, man. I ain't got all day. Oh, my God. Well, I mean, I'm leveling up my restoration, so. There's the positives. Are you going to land? Yes, here we go, boys. Believe. It's time. He's still breathing frost at me. Too late for you, sir. Aha! One-handed increase to 80. So next time we have a perk, we have another thing to put in our one-handed skills. Nice. Sweet. Just hang around to absorb the soul, and we'll get going in trying to find our way to Sarthol. I think we've got to go around this area, though. Alright, sweet. We murdered two dragons in the space of about 5 minutes. So this is good. I was like Dragon Mania there, though. Two dragons in exactly the same place. Top kick, boys. Yeah, I think we might have to go up along here. And we might actually see if we can try and get to the Shrine of Azura as well. Because we can get... Oh, hello. How are you doing, mate? Hi. Yeah, these guys are weak now as well. This guy would have been a real pain in the arse if I was a lower level. But thankfully, I'm a beast now. But yeah, as I was saying, maybe we'll try and unlock the Shrine of Azura area. Just so when we actually need to go and do the quest, we've got the place unlocked for fast travel. So we don't have to go walking up a mountain again. Or may as well do it now whilst we're here, right? I don't think we're up on the right side of the mountain, though. I think we might have to approach it from some other side. Possibly. I think there's like a proper path somewhere, but I mean, I don't see it, and it didn't look like we could climb up that way. Maybe if we had a horse. If we had a horse, then I think things would be easy. That looks like a frost troll over there. You know what? Just in case some BS happens, we killed two dragons and killed the saber-toothed cat thing. Figured it would be safe to, you know, quick save there. Yeah, there is a frost troll here. See how we deal with this guy now. He still hits like a truck, though. Like, look at that. He's still murdering my health. But it's not as difficult as it was when we were, like, level 10 or whatever. Still can't believe they actually did that, though. Like, the game developers put in a frost troll. Like, right at the start of the game. That's pretty mean. You know? That looks like a farmer place. It's like a random farmer tent outside it, or a house, however you want to say it. I know we're going in like the complete wrong direction to go where we need to go, but as I said, I kind of wanted to unlock this area. Let's see something over here, though. I wonder if we can get up to this. Yeah. What is this? Or is this just like a Dwemer ruin site? Possibly. Hello. Oh, hi. The doors of Oblivion. Conjuration increased to 17. Nice. Not really messed about with conjuration. Oh, shit. Oh, he wasn't very happy that I looted his stuff, I think. He has two of these. Okay. Nice meme, boys. Nice meme. Oh, there's more of them. Come on, Edge. Oh, that guy took two hits. And he didn't break apart. Nice. Okay. Hang on, I mean, what's with the random skeletons? It's a bit weird, but alright. Oh, I didn't have gold on that one. Cry every time. What's down there? A couple of wolves? I guess they're wolves. Let's just have a quick look around here. Make sure we're not missing anything. I can't imagine there's much else. I mean, I'll level up for, was it conjuration? It's decent enough, I'd say. Let's go and fight these scrubs, because I think they want some. I think they want some of McCork. One hit. Oh, this guy's tough. He takes more than one hit. Yeah, not that tough, though. And this guy. That guy who was weak. Wolf weak confirmed, boys. Alright. We may as well unlock this area and then immediately just bail to the actual area we're supposed to go to. Now it seems a bit pointless, but later on, I'll thank past me. And it'll be great. I think there's some woman up here as well, but we don't really need to talk to her yet. Alright, sweet. We've unlocked that area. So now we'll go and descend back down the mountain and actually go to where we're supposed to be going. And hopefully not die along the way. That'd be ideal. Where did Lydia go? Did Lydia not follow me when I jumped off the thing? Maybe she's going somewhere. Oh, yeah, she went some long-winded route, I think. Oh, well. Whatever. As long as she's not dead, that's fine. I think later on in the game, though, I'll maybe like ask her to wait somewhere. And then maybe we can get started with the thingy's quest, the companion's quest. Because she keeps ruining it. She thinks that the guy is actually attacking me when really he's only testing how strong my sword arm is. But she takes it as a threat and it's pretty great. Are these more wolves or is this... Yeah, they are, aren't they? Okay. Sweet. More things to kill. Just senseless killing of wildlife. That's what I live for, boys. Now, if I remember right, this is like, you know, like a crevasse area. I'm not even sure if that's the right word, but I've never actually tried to get down this way. Oh, this doesn't look good. I think I got myself a bit trapped here as well. I'm going to have to try and descend by hacks. Alright, sweet, that worked. I think we have to get to the bottom though, if I remember right. Thankfully though, this area is not one of them random puzzle things with a bunch of bandits trying to shoot at you as well. Alright, requires a key. God damn it, man. Really? So we actually have to do the College of Windhold quest to get here. Oh, well, that's kind of disappointing. I kind of wanted to just get this area done with. In fact, I wanted this quest done with, to be honest. Is there another way in? There might be another way in. Let's just have a quick look around before we actually just bail from here. What is this? This looks suspicious. This looks like it might harbour an entrance, right? Or not. Yeah, I think we've just been gypped, boys. I think we actually have to go and do the college stuff. I don't want to do that just yet, though. Not just yet. Maybe soon. But we've got enough stuff going on, I think. We've got enough quests to be doing. And I don't really want to be adding too many more to that list if we can help it. So I guess we'll have to do this one later on. That's a shame. What do we want to do now then? I mean, we could turn these in. May as well do them, and then why don't we do this one as well? That one seems like a decent one to do. So we'll go and turn in these quests. All these kills. And I think it'll progress the Dark Brotherhood thing a little bit as well. And then we'll see what happens after that. I think by doing these it gives us more quests to do in the Dark Brotherhood thing. Like, you tend to do like a main bit and then two like random kills or two or three random kills. Hi, how you doing? Need to talk. We sure do.
Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we both agree. Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary.
I think we do agree.
Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads. Hmm?
Alright, that's fair enough. I think we may have already been to Volenrood. Possibly. We've been to a bunch of like random Nord cave or whatever, Draugr places. I don't even know what to call them. And we've not actually done the quests to them, but you know, whatever. Hi.
No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done.
Two vampires in my eye.
If you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.
No, not really my goal. Not really that interested in becoming a vampire.
Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one, as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and mirth. Your payment, as per the usual.
Sound. Any more contracts?
Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing. Try me again later.
Alright, fair enough.